Welcome back, G family, and we are back with another one for tonight. I hope y'all boy are having a great time whenever y'all are watching this, whether it's morning, whether it's noon, whether it's night. And as you can see, we got Boss Man D-Lo, Mr. Pot Scraper. We got the From the Block performance. I remember when that thing first started going hot. I thought it was, I don't know who originated, so I ain't even want to speak, because y'all like to talk trash when I spread the wrong information. Lauren, you good? Mm-hmm. Oh, you had to look upset. But yeah, I don't like to spread the wrong information, so I don't even want to speak on who started it. But whenever I saw it blowing up back, like it was like a couple years ago, something like that. Man, that thing, it was interesting, but now it's played out because everybody damn did it. Mm-hmm. But we're going to go ahead and watch Mr. Boss Man. We had did his Get In With Me reaction. And I had liked his kind of better than I had liked G Herbo one. But dang on, the audio got messed up. And she didn't like the song, so she didn't want to do it again. She just didn't like, she didn't like G Herbo or Boss Man D-Lo Get In With Me. Mm. And I think she tripping. Mm. But yeah, we just gonna see what his From the Block performance looking like, you know. Mr. Pot Scraper, let's see what he say, man. Let's get into it. I wonder if he's gonna perform with the mask on the whole time. Oh, there you go. It's like he knew I said something. Yeah. He look like he's scared where he is.
Left pocket full of pink fitties, right pocket got blues in it. Blood send them packs to me, I know what to do with it. $1,000 shoe, I'm walking on a down ounce. He ain't running up a bag, he running it down mouth. Mr. Swanger Dope, Mr. Beat the Road, $2,000 on a coat, stepping on a throat. I'm Mr. Ride For Him, I'm Mr. Ain't Going, he Mr. Pump Faker, I'm Mr. Pot Scraper. The way I'm driving, I just might wreck or something. Why would I chase a bitch? I can go chase a check or something. We ain't talk about no money, nigga, burn up, nigga. Fucking with it, yeah, I got me turned up, nigga. Nigga too slippery, walk in the club and make a mess. They thought a nigga was sweating, all this water on my chest. Yeah, I want M, nigga, I ain't settling for less. I ain't DJ Khaled, baby, but you know we the best. Nigga, I ain't fucking all. I done seen a 100 ball. Flip phone, trap doing somersaults. Nigga, I ain't fucking all. I done seen a 100 ball. Flip phone, trap doing somersaults. Trap doing hurdles, nigga. Your phone like a turtle, nigga. You is not no fucking boss. You know you a worker, nigga. I'm a fucking splurger, nigga. I'm a dope server, nigga. Real street, nigga. Foreign whip swerver, nigga. Left pocket full of pink 50s. Right pocket got blues in it. Blood send them packs to me. I know what to do with it. $1,000 shoe. I'm walking on a down ounce. He ain't running up a bag. He running it down mouth. Mr. Swanger Dope, Mr. Beat the Road, $2,000 on a coat, stepping on a throat. I'm Mr. Ride For Him, I'm Mr. Ain't Going, he Mr. Pump Faker, I'm Mr. Pot Scraper.
Damn. I didn't feel like that was too bad, but he didn't have no facial expression like the whole entire time. Like, the whole time he was spitting, he just was saying the words. He wasn't really, I hate when rappers do that. It's like, bro, you put the emotion in the voice. I guess that's where all your expression coming from. You put your emotion in the voice, but then when you see the person saying the words, it's nothing like how I was in the studio. It's like, nigga, what was you thinking in the studio? Whatever mindset you was in the studio, you need to be in the video. You feel me? It's the same thing. You recreating the magic you felt for us. But it's beyond me. But I'll let you take the floor. I always like letting you go first. I don't know why. Go ahead.
It wasn't bad. I feel like I need to hear it with a little more bass, and then maybe I might like it. But if I had to give it a rating right now, I'd give it like a 6.5.
A 6.5?
6.5. And I wasn't too much feeling that Get It In With Me. I was, but that shit got
wrong. She had to bring that back up just to make sure y'all knew she ain't even rocking with it.
So for him to get a 6.5, he got lucky.
Damn. So,
yeah, it wasn't too bad. It wasn't too bad at all. But he just kind of kept saying the same thing also, so...
I get what you're saying. And it was only 2 minutes, so yeah, it wasn't really that much material to it.
Yeah.
But is that all you had to say?
Yes, sir.
But, I mean, it was decent. I'd probably give it like a 7.2. It was decent in my opinion. It was nothing special to it. They ain't going on. Like when I be talking about song with no substance, like how I be seeing the other videos, it's low key what I mean. Like this one ain't as bad. I think Big X the Plug is worse when it comes to no substance in his music. But it's not bad. It's not, I mean, it's not bad. It's decent. It's decent. I don't think I'll play this too often. Mm-mm. Nah, I don't think it's my type of joint, but it's not bad. But like I said, 7.2 is me.
And I also feel like I can't lie, I can't get over like his flow. It's like it's not my favorite.
I rock with it.
It's just the weird pauses in between some lines that just don't make sense.
I rock with it, bro. Like when he, it just depends on how he do it, bro. Like I rock with it, bro. See, cause I like to get in. The Get In song, the way he did it, I mean, Get In With Me, like, the way he did it in that song, it was raw. Like, the whole, his flow, like, it was raw, in my opinion. But, especially when he was like, I'm John and Billy Ben Taylor, like, I don't love my life. I was like, yeah, I like that part. Yeah, that part was raw.
That's it for me.
Well, that's it for me, too. If you had enjoyed this video, make sure you hit that like button. Write something down in the comment section. And last but not least, don't forget, hit that subscribe button, big dog. Make sure you tune in. We got more videos coming, more videos on the way. And so, man, like, I had some videos lined up, bro, that me and her was supposed to record, but we ended up getting lazy, you know. Being real, being humans. Like, you know, when famous people always be talking about how they make it, they never talk about the human aspect. They just be like, oh, I just was grinding. Man, nigga, we weren't feeling it. Dang on, we get lazy. I come back to the videos we was going to, tonight we was going to shoot the videos I had already lined up. Man, the thing was like two weeks old. What was trending is not like number 30th trending, and I'm like, oh, what the fuck? Like, god damn, boy, y'all boy move fast as a bitch. Y'all move fast. Y'all take information. Y'all eat it up, man. That's dirty. Excuse the dirty this. But yeah, y'all take information. Man. Fast as hell, man. And I don't know what to say about that.
I gotta keep up with y'all. That's what we
got. Yeah, that's what we be trying to do, man. Keep up with y'all hooligans, man. Y'all fool, man. Y'all fool. But that's really all I got to say. And get us to 500.
Yeah.
We 6 people away from 500. So get us there. Help us reach another milestone. We done reach a couple milestones. Just gaining subscribers, period. Each and every time it's a milestone, so it's like just help us get to 500 so we could be on our way to 1,000. Man, the goal is to be at 1,000 by the end of the year.
Yes, sir.
And it's our fault, but we got to do better. We got to get out that content for y'all so we can get there. But that's the goal, we're gonna get there. And then once we get there, it's going the next goal. Y'all already know what it is, man. But that's all I got to say. I ain't really got no more to add to. Do you want to say anything for the after show?
Mm-mm.
For the after show.
Where we can definitely catch up on the next one.
Take our time. Yeah, but it's getting tired. It's only video number 2, but sheesh. Take this down. Take the damn hoodie off. Excuse me. Oh, you seen all the fat.
You don't want to go to the gym.
Seeing all the fat. All right, man. We gonna catch y'all, boy, in the next one.
Peace.